Hello guys, you are welcome to my channel. Bibi Kele is here. Today's video I'll be showing us how to make pepe puff puff. In a bowl, pour the flour, 1 kg of flour, into a mixing bowl. Add 2 tablespoons of instant yeast or active yeast or the dried yeast. Add 1 cup of sugar. Guys, you can add any flavor of your choice. You can add nutmeg, you can add cinnamon, but here I'll be using only the chili. Okay, add 4 tablespoons of chili and mix thoroughly. There are other techniques of doing all these things. I prefer to use my hand. Most people, they don't like to use their hand. I prefer to use my hand. Hand is the best instrument for me. It makes the work very easy and fast. Add the lukewarm water. The whole of this cup is 2 cups, so I'll be using 2.5 cups of water. I added the salt inside the water, so that is why you didn't see me adding salt inside the flour. I add my own salt inside the water. The consistency you are looking for, you don't want it to be running, not too soft, not too thick, and not running. So you will keep mixing until you get the consistency you want. It has to be soft, but not too soft. Once you are done mixing, cover and leave in a warm place. Leave it for 1 hour. So while waiting for the mixing to get ready, I place a pot on a medium heat, pour some oil and leave it to heat up. So after 1 hour, the mixture has doubled in size. So I have to beat it down, heat it down. To check the temperature, add some dough into the oil using your hand. Using hand, like I said, I love using my hand. It's the best instrument for me. So here I have oil. I use this oil as a lubricant. It makes it more easy for me to cut the dough and dip inside the oil. So there are other techniques. You can use your hand, you can use ice cream scoop, you can use spoon, anything of your choice that you are comfortable with, go ahead and use it, but I am okay with hand. So if the oil is hot enough, the dough should sizzle and float back to the surface of the oil. So this is how you will know that it is good to go now. You are ready, the oil is quite hot. And now you can start frying. Keep turning the dough, keep turning the puff puff, keep turning it until it is golden brown. Oh guys, look at this. The color looks so beautiful. It is nice. So the puff puff is ready. I'm going to repeat the same process with the remaining dough. Ensure you take it to your kitchen and give it a try. If this video is helpful, don't forget to subscribe, Give it a thumbs up and leave a comment for me.